Feeling pretty hungry. Might need to grab a bite with Bayou By You.
Bayou By You started because we wanted to share of our love of New Orleans food. It's one of those things that we brought with us from the storm. So when we came out of Hurricane Katrina, you know, we decided to pick up and move all the way to Arizona. It's the one thing that kind of held us to home.
Well, some people ask me what type of people like your food, and it's humans with an empty stomach and an open mind. This one is vegan, red beans and rice. This one is chicken and sausage jambalaya. This one is shrimp etouffee. And this one is chicken and andouille sausage gumbo. This food and these dishes are older than the city of Flagstaff. New Orleans was founded in 1718 in the Cajun country long before that. And the bayou, that's where everything comes from. If you're in New Orleans and you say you want some real food, where do you go? We're going south to the bayou, baby. And it's all home cooked from scratch dishes too. And so when someone smiles and says, man, I've never had anything like that, that's why I do it.
What's the fun part, JD, of running a food truck?
We're still searching for the fun part, but our desire is deep, wide, long.
It's just nice to be able to bring our food to different audiences. We're on the east side sometimes, we're on the west side of town sometimes, we're at different festivals.
How would one go about figuring out where you're at?
And that is one of the toughest things, finding us, and so we've made that easy for you. We've got this club where you can join called Bayou Barnacles. If you text the word Bayou to 94253, that puts you on our texting list. And then whenever we're going to be at a different location, I send a mass text out to everybody,
right,
and you know exactly where we're going to be on that particular day. Bayou, Bayou.
Bayou, Bayou.
And I couldn't do anything without my wife, because she truly is the brains, and I'm the bodyguard. And I'll make your pots look like mirrors, I'll say it again.